I can't watch while you guys are watching the thing.
I'll watch it later.
I was all, see what I did? I'm like, there's like three of you out there trying to watch.
Bro, don't matter. Calm down. I like to see him on Instagram. I'm like, what?
Run out somehow manager passing people and they're like,
see the half cab toothpick in on the little part. Tried half cap back in.
I should just fucking half cap the whole damn thing. Straight to flat. Oof.
You got that.
You're coming in like blind, they can't spot the coping, and it's so small that you missed it already.
Right?
Yeah, I landed it once, but I didn't hit my peg, so it was like an alley-oop disaster or something, or half-cab disaster. I don't know what the hell you call it. Half-cabs are still kind of new to me, man. I got better at full-cab somehow than I did on the little-cab. If you can call what I do a full cab.
Half cabs are weird to me too, still too, but I mean, if I hook them, I can usually land them. That's a pain in the ass, of course. So.
Yeah, I can do a flat ground, but off of things, I can't seem to get out of the belly out or something.
When I moved out here, that's what I did to air outs. I just think I was going to work on this 100%.
Nice.
Calm down there, Turbo.
Turbo.
It's the opposite of calming down.
You wind up like that.
Almost went over the bars on a pressure tank chain.
Watch too much Trey Jones on Instagram.
Trying to get lazy.
Yeah, I eat shit.
That's what you did, some of the craziest shit.
You see that tiniest quarterback there? Remember that? Tiny leg.
Plug it in.
Yeah, tried it all
back,
landed like flat sideways on top.
Alright, nah, that's crazy, because I do it at the end zone over there, and that one's pretty rough.
I just gotta wait on
it. Ah, fuck me, alright. Since it's empty, I might as well try something I've been doing. I want a manual. You can either gap into the dropout, or the drop in, or drop manual back all the way around.
I've been trying to do a manual, drop manual back in. It's so hard to get that drop manual. I finally got the all around from the trash can over there, all the way back around the deck to the rainbow ledge. That one's fun. You got like four or five up and down. I want to make it the whole circle. I can say, okay, I've manualed around the whole park, I'm done.
Yeah.
I expected it to give a lot more than that. You said don't hop on it.
No, I said it hops, it gives a little bit when you hop on it.
You gotta like ride onto it to spring off.
I just feel that my 270s don't look that cool. I'd be happily surprised if they do, but I don't think they do.
I like the nose lock thing over the box there.
Is it a drop?
No, you went over the corner.
Yeah.
I
was going to
drop into
it.
Yeah, I'll try that.
I like to slide out of it a little bit, in little scoots.
That's what I usually do, is like keep the back end over so you don't have to go quite as far. Gotta hit off that flat land right there. A fun one. Don't hit the rail.
Don't die, yeah.
Yeah, it's always fun to be on that, right? Yeah, I was wanting to do that once for the longest time, and always scared about hitting that rail, and I finally got over it. So I just had to change my landing. I was like, I'm not landing where I'm confident that my bike's not going to slide out. Yeah. I'm landing where I'm confident I'm not going to hit the rail.
It's that easy.
It's really, really just that easy.
I love that sign. I used to turn the stupid stuff on. I kind of wish that rail wasn't there, though.
I like how you're able to hold your fucking ghost people on this thing. I can't hold it because I go all over the place.
Like I said, we keep the lower tire pressure. Usually my slides are nice and smooth, like you see the tire mark.
So
they're both kind of weird. A lot of times I look at the tire mark and I'm like, oh, okay, I see that.
Yeah, I want to do that.
Cause like the worst thing you can do is not get the front tire.
Exactly, you know? That's what I'm saying. Then you just fucking shit because you go right over bars.
I feel like we should put that thing against the telephone pole somehow. That might make it cool.
Or just the trash can at least.
Counts too much. Lost all my keys trying to overcomplicate it and bounce.
I think I broke it too.
Ow. Talked into it like nine.
Nope, guess not.
That's you keep popping off and it falls over.
Oh yeah, that's why it's falling
off.
Yeah,
you need to pop off on that.
If you pop off on the pole,
you barely make it over here. You're like right off your head. If you have to
put yourself out. That'd be you. That'd be money.
Alright, man. Alright, not my thing.
That's why I ain't doing it.
It's too far from the slant for me.
That's why I ain't doing it.
I'm going to go all right. I'm going to go all right. Carl's at high school. You see that wall rise? It's perfect. It was slant like this high. Slant was really like that long, and on top it had a spot about that long, and then it like a 12-foot wall. It was perfect. And you go up and do double foot plants, fucking. That was my wall ride too. I had a high mark on that thing for like 3 weeks.
See, I have to make it from the slant to the pole actually.
Otherwise, the thing's gonna flip over my face.
Did you try to air out of that back then?
I didn't see it. I don't know, because we keep hopping out of it, but we've got enough speed to put it in pretty beautiful little launch out back, you know.
Yeah, I like that little one off the corner end. It's hard to get any actual air feels like off of the boat. Hit that ramp, the little spine pull over towards like the rail. Short way, I guess we'll be. Totally doable, but the landing's so sketchy, man.
That's usually how it rolls, though.
Hard to maintain, he makes those look easy.
That was pretty big. Look at the mark.
You did bring a couple nails, some extra long nails, and hammer them into that hole as high as you can. Get the right bend on it. You can set your cell phone up there. Okay. Oh, damn. check.
So the fucking one's right on your coast for that one.
I like to call him.
Okay, let's go.
I get what you did. I came off earlier. Crashing into shit with your back wheels now. What do you call that trick?
What?
We crash into something?
Oh, tire jam?
Yeah, tire jam.
I don't spend much time here.
I'm not in your riding seat. You got
pegs and all that shit.
Yeah, I don't think I got nothing on that thing. Oh shit.
I want to three that so bad. Like, what's the worst case scenario? I do that crash and did it MLK, but it's onto a nice soft grass hill, right?
What about right here? Put it actually gas.
You gotta make it past the line for me to try it again.
What?
I got farthest mark at the line, so you gotta make back tire to the second line, or third line if you count Sean's line. Second long straight line is the rest
of it. I got the first line, you got the second one.
Where yeah.
You got the
this
first
line.
You got the first line.
This line is the record right here. Back tire. You barely made it over the first line.
That's like where I made it.
First time I hit
better
it.
Than me, right? I'm young. I'm old. I mean.
Well, as soon as I set the camera up over there, you guys view over there.
Oh, he's gonna get you, Adam.
I'm like exactly middle of the box.
I don't do air out jumps. I always end up like that.
Superman.